Be playing Horizon Zero Dawn. Yay. All right, let's get into it. I've already played a little bit of it just to, you know, try it.
Stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now, you're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it. See this plant?
All right, medicine.
It's called Southbrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch. Good. Now eat the berries. They may taste good, but they could save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Where are you?
This valley is just a part of all those berries. The North watches these lines and keeps out the most dangerous machines. Usually.
Usually. So, what I want to guess is that
further
we're gonna run out.
We'll find a herd of machines, and I will teach you how to hunt.
Okay.
All machines are dangerous. Their power must be respected. But I will be disciplined.
Okay, thanks.
Anyway, a machine's coming. Crouch there. Now stay close. No, anyway. Such machines are called watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive once, I will show you. Listen closely and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass.
You're not hidden at all. Are they just retarded? Look at that. Oh, look at him go! Okay. Alright, we're sneaking. We're doing a sneak. Let's do it, man. Oh, is it passing? Okay. I'm looking up the stream on my phone so I can, sneak. Whoa, okay, that's... Why? No, I didn't. I was there.
That's the last one. Let's move on.
Let's keep her going. Is this whole grass? Can I hide in this grass?
Did well. They didn't see or hear you. Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead.
Sneak. Okay, let's go. What's good for? Whoa, look at him go.
Who's that?
Ignore him.
But why is he up there?
Can I do parkour?
He's smiling at us.
Tim! Get back where you belong! Tim! Where are you?
Ignore him.
Tim!
You're outcast to the ears of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
He is a fool. Come now. Let's find that herd. Follow.
Why are we outcasts? I never wanted this. Don't you love how I have a bunch of arrows but no bow? Well, I think I can stand up now. I don't have to sneak. We'll be going.
See them? These are called striders.
herbs. Yeah, son.
Why'd you chase them off?
Show you how some machines start easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth.
Medical pouch. Oh, those are rocks. I'm collecting rocks. Can I eat rocks? Throw rocks. Why? What are we doing?
We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see.
Okay, we're going. Where are we going?
Now, I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
What?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them.
Is this
those
more rocks?
Follow.
Is this an herb? Oh, nice. Rock. Rock. Make sure I don't miss any herbs and stuff that I could be using. The rock? Okay, I think I'm good on rocks. Get back here. Stop running away from me. What's that? Whoa, it's a raccoon, I think. Whoa.
Alright. It's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can destroy them. Draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with. Or warn her and send them on before we get in range.
Warn
her?
How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy. Unless they're first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal.
What will your signal be, though?
Teach you how to make arrows. Good.
Now, we're back.
Gather stalks of ridgewood from the plants over there.
Where? Okay, here. I'm guessing here. Yay! Yay!
Use the stalks as arrow shafts and metal shards for arrow nests.
Oh, I have a. Oh. Are these herbs? Can I get more? Yay!
Aloy, they heard you. Don't be so noisy this time.
Okay, I'm sorry. I didn't know what I was about to do. Following. Crouching. Look at me go, fellas. I'm gonna go kill something.
Here. Stay low on the grass and be quiet. It's time to take your first kill. Strider, one of the weaker machines, but even a weak machine can kill a hunter if she's careless. You must stun up your brain. It's high as the day, but there are spots where it's wrong. Like it's eye. Can you guess another?
Sorry.
Is that a
weakness? Yes.
Got him. It was a blaze.
You did well today, but you have much to learn. tomorrow.
Woo! I killed him.
What was that?
That boy. The one running the brake train.
Follow him. Quick.
Wait, what? Hold up, I'm trying to do something. Okay, okay. Run. Run, little girl, run. I'm making so much noise. Run. Run. Run as quick as possible. Oh crap. Oh, I need to go back. Oh, there he goes. Okay, he's off. Sneak across. Okay, he's like right over there. We'll be fine. Don't worry about it. Look at me being a sneaky steak. Gather this.
We need to see their path.
Crap, don't see me. Don't turn around. Don't turn around. You ain't see crap, man.
Almost there.
No, I got him, man.
There he is.
What? Gotta be quiet, guys. He's walking that path. That's the end of it, ma'am. I have a medicine pouch.
Why am I outcast?
Clearly it is, tell me.
I've told you before, that's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the Matriarchs brought you to me.
So the Matriarchs...
No, I'm not aiming for the head.
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy. We are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The Matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me!
It will be dangerous.
How?
It will take years of training.
I don't care! How do I do it? Tell me!
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves. But to the one who wins, the Matriarchs grant a boon. Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes. I'll win the proof.
I see. Well, best get started. Your training will be hard. And it'll take
our training?
Yes.
Follow.
Oh my God, she has a horrible aim. Jesus. Hang on, fellas, I'm gonna do something quickly. I'm doing something real quick. So let's see what is happening here. Oh Jesus! Look at that fire! I'm sleeping. Sleep. Climb. Shoot. Shoot. Balance, 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 balance. And I jump. Catch. Help me. Thank you. Run, jump, jump, leap of faith. Wow. That jump took so long, I turned into a lady. Turned into a teenager. Gosh, that jump took so long I turned into a teenager. Yeah, that roll took so long I became a teenager. Because it's like, basically, 1,000 years from now, machines roam the land, and mankind is no longer the dominant species. A what? Young hunter embarks on a journey to discover her destiny. Boom.
Rost! Rost!
Rost!
Where is he? 2 days before the proving that he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that.
He's dead. I'm calling it now. He's dead. Wow. I got him. Nice. Okay. That's going to be useful. Quick save. I'm drinking a Pepsi. Yeet.
He said we'd go hunting this morning. Yeet. Why isn't he here?
Yeet.
Where's he going to?
Yeet. I can do a ballerina jump. Yeet.
Yeet.
Yeet. I can jump so high. Yeet.
Yeet.
Yeet. Yeet. He's dead.
Aloy, you're here.
Yeah.
Do you want to be alone?
No. We must speak.
I think you got some snow in your hair, or you're either just turning gold.
You've learned to hunt, learned to survive.
Yes.
Life Here is a lesson I failed to teach you.
What?
Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die. Descend into the embrace and hunt until you've gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
Anything else you want me to do while I'm down in the embrace?
I'd rather not be able to sleep right now. You could hunt a week's worth of meat for her, if you find the time.
Wouldn't mind.
Yeah.
I should say thanks just once.
Grotta follows the law. The science towards us is honorable. I love it.
If you say so. I'll go
Bye.
Gather the parts, but I'm also going to pay Claire's to visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition. If I use that weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous. Alright, see you at the North Gate.
The what? Whee! I'm dead. Oh, nothing. Okay, never mind. I'm flying like an eagle, and the sea wearing me. Whee! Do a roll. Whee! Yeet. Yeet. Oh, I'm dead. Ouch. Oh, yeah. Oh, I can do a roll. Look at that. I can roll.
2 days. 2 days until I get answers. 2 days, and I'll know who she was. And why I was cast out at birth. As if there could be an excuse for that. Alright. Time to go to the parts for some fire arrows. I should find her.
This is how I'm going to play the rest of the game, by the way. Oh, God. That's water. Okay, back to rolling. Camera rolling. Where's its weakness? Got him! Get F, man! You see that? Did you see that headshot though? Alright, fellas, let's go. Oh, that's Striders over there, hang on. I need their blaze. Crap, I missed. What is that? Hang on. There it is. Wait, what? Why is it intense music? I killed them all. Ish. No? Where's the blaze? Hang on, did I not get any? Or something? Hold up. I might have already got one. Bok.
You want to talk to an outcast?
I'm desperate for help. Whatever the consequences.
What's the problem now? Trouble with your leg?
Forget it, honey. It's my daughter, Lorana. She's in danger. She went back to a scrapper near Mother's Cradle.
Yes.
Here for her now. I can't even stand up. Let alone
That was my cousin.
I'll do what I can to help her daughter.
Make sure she's all right. How about you?
Okay, bye. Oh, I just saw that. Crap. Crap. Oh, God. Back up! Back up before you get jacked up! I'll lift you up, man! I need to blaze. Hang on. Turn around. Woo! There it is. Okay, so how much do I need now? Oh my God, I got fire arrows? What's that?
Just because I'm shown doesn't mean I won't pass through. Time to see Carlos and get a trip caster.
Look at me go, guys. Oh yeah, medical supplies. Hi.
Well, 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 an outcast on my doorstep, all mother protected.
Surprised you saw me the way we keep looking every other direction to make sure no one's watching. Careful there, you'll sprain your neck.
It's always a pain in the neck when you show up, girl, one way or another.
Last time I visited, you had a tripcaster available for trade. Still got it?
I do. But you need to bring me a scrapper lens. What can I say? Special weapons don't come cheap.
Oh, I can pay. Took down a scrapper not long ago. Stripped out the lens in perfect condition.
I'll be the judge of that. Show me.
Hmm. Ooh, a war bow?
Now that you've got yourself a trip caster, practice how to use it someplace else, all right? My life's exciting enough without a bunch of shock wire booby traps to trip over.
Really? The full me. Is there a reason why you're acting so cranky today?
Once you run the proving and get made a break, you'll deal with traitors and mother's heart. Maybe I don't like losing customers.
Traitors who don't break the law and deal with outcasts, you know?
That's right. Our days of crime will be behind us, so long as you keep quiet.
Will you be around later, in case I want to make another turn?
I'll be here. Same as usual, bring me the parts you harvest from any machines you hunt. The better the parts, the more shards I'll pay. Be sure to take a close look at my inventory, though. Who knows? Maybe I've got something that could give you an edge in improving it.
Are you worried I'm going to tell someone that you traded with outcasts?
I don't think you're the kind who talks. But you never know.
You can stop worrying. The secret's safe with me.
Yeah, that's what I figured. I don't mind you.
The only person I've ever told about our trades is Rost.
Yeah, well, not like he can tune me in even if he wanted to. Law and duty sort of man, Rost. I don't understand.
You really don't know why he was cast out?
I told you no. I don't think anyone knows what he did.
Alright, fellas, I'll let us keep talking, but I'll be right back.
He must have been serious because his term is for life.
Hang on.
Why do you take the risk, trading with outcasts?
Every time you ask. If a big, meaningful talk is what you're after, move along.
It's because you used to be one, isn't it?
Yeah. Got caught poking around one of the metal ruins out beyond the Embrace. Matriarch said I was tainted and gave me 5 years.
What did you see in the ruins?
Nothing I can make sense of. After my shunning, I tried living back in Mother's heart, but everyone I knew had moved on, and there were so many people everywhere I turned. I like it better out here.
Okay, I don't.
I'll be here. Same as usual, bring me the parts you harvest from any machine.
Okay, blah, blah, blah. Goodbye.
I guess that concludes our business.
Bye.
Alright. Good luck in the poop. Blessing you all, mother and all that.
I've got what I need. Time to meet Ross to the left.
Escape. Okay. I've been going the wrong way. Whoops. I don't want to be an outcast. Being an outcast sucks.
I will not speak to those cast out by the matriarchs.
Why not? Oh, okay. Then I can steal stuff. Bye! Gotta go this way. Ooh, ooh, okay. Not too far. Out, at least. Okay. I want my bow out, though. I don't feel like I'll be using that tripcaster much. I don't know if I'll be using it a lot as, you know, I wish to. Hi. I'm gonna quick save really quickly. Yes.
You have the fire.
I do. Those explosions and shouts beyond the embrace. Is that the trouble you were talking about?
Yes.
You will know soon enough. Until then,
you wait for Doc.
Wait for Doc. Is something else bothering you?
No. I'm fine.
Are you worrying about what happens after the proving?
What happens is clear. You will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast. To be shot.
Even if the tribe accepts me, I won't.
There is much to do, anyway.
We'll discuss this later. Later. Okay.
Okay. Still a while to go before dark. I guess I'll get some rest.
Good idea. No time for sleep tonight.
Where do I get to go? Where do I get to go? How do I rest at the campfire? Does that mean saving? Can I manual save? I'm guessing that that's what it means by saving. Yes. Got this.
What sort of beast was that?
The tribe calls it a sawtooth. Something angry. Since they first started appearing 10 years ago, many brothers.
Yeah.
Wow.
Follow the path. It's not far.
What happened to it?
A machine, that's why.
Oh, okay.
The sort of machine you're hunting.
Wait, what? Excuse me?
I'll watch your purpose. I'll hold us the park.
Watch your surroundings.
Oh, he dead, boy. Oh, he dead. Okay. Hang on, I'm gonna go F this dude in the face. Hang on, I got this. Crap, he's turning around. Okay, hang on. Where are his weak spots? Crap. Is there tall grass I can get into? Yeah, there is right there. Watch this.
Let's do this.
Got him.
Why are we the only ones out here tonight? Why can't the tribes bring us on this mission?
Yeah. Kills we pass their backs. Tomorrow, they will hunt again.
They won't need to. This machine will be my kill.
Or your death.
Wow, thanks for being so enthusiastic, man. Grazer, ooh. I'll take. I feel like I'm gonna need this. What? Okay, I see its weak spot already, so I got this. Okay, so I gotta find the thing first. I don't know where it's at. Where is the sawtooth at, though? I don't know where it's at. What the heck? Oh, there it is. Oh, I see. Where is it? Is he only go through this? Oh, I see. Where is it now? It didn't see me. We're good. We're good. We're Gucci. Alright, we're gonna let him hit these. Wait, what? Okay.
Why did I bring you here?
Not to answer questions.
Aloy.
Survival requires perfection. It was a test to hone my skills against a dangerous new machine.
Follow.
Boy, I almost died.
Those be protected. If you hadn't destroyed the sausage, how many braves might have been killed or injured tomorrow? Unless those within the question, anyway. For years, you tried to win the proving, but only for yourself. As a brave, it will be your duty to fight for your tribe.
My tribe? You said I would need him.
I never said the tribe wouldn't be you. The strength to stand alone, Aloy, is the strength to make a stand. To serve a purpose greater than yourself. Stay in the embrace as an outcast. Use the time to set your mind on the challenges before you. When it is time for you to go to Mother's Heart, I'll be waiting for you on the way.
I'll see you at Mother's Heart then.
You will.
Yay! I almost died. That was kind of terrifying. What was that? What was that? What was that? What was that? What the f- I don't like these fire arrows. I need to craft more of these, man. Oh wait, can I upgrade my thing? How do I do that? Hang on, I got this. Inventory outfit. Maybe skills. Oh, I want to learn this. Perfect. Let's see. What? What was that? I forgot where I'm supposed to be going. There it is. Wow, I'm a good old hunter. I do a lot of hunting and I kill all the animals. Handling coil, okay, hang on. I'm gonna put a bunch of stuff on my bow. Woo! Okay, this is fun. I like this game. Inventory. Okay, I need to upgrade. Wow. Alright, I've done that. Look at that. Alright, my bow's cool now. Can I kill that thing? Oh, I can. Oh, what? Hang on. Okay, let's look at that. Wait, did he say when I get done? Because I'll never get done. Oh crap. Yeah! So that'll be a while. Got him. Where's this other dude at? Why didn't it shoot him in the eye? There it is. Perfect. It's really fun. It's like story plus free roamish. It's got free roaming element to it, but it's mostly story, but it's really fun. Got some good hunting in it. Got some good hunting mechanics. Almost level 5. Oh, hello.
So, it's time. Are you ready?
No.
Yes, I guess. It's louder than
I expected. You've never been so close.
I guess everything's been real close.
Soon it'll all seem familiar. Like home.
I don't know about that.
Look for High Matriarch Tisa. She'll help you. Any other concerns?
Any final lessons before I head in?
No. You've learned every lesson the wilds have to teach.
It was you who taught me, not the wilds. I'm not sure my villain spirit will be much help in there, though.
It is with bone spirit that you'll win what you wanted all these years. Answers.
Are you sure they're gonna let me in?
I've told you, boy. By law, any child outcast can run the proving.
And then any pastor made braves and are outcasts no more. I know that. But not everyone follows the law like you do, Rost.
Have faith, Aloy.
Are you sure they're gonna let me?
Have faith in the tribe will honor you right.
Okay. Well, I'm all set.
I'm ready to do this. see you back home in a few days?
You don't want to find my dad.
No.
You should be with the tribe. I will always be there.
But I told you, I have that figured out. I'll come to you in secret. I'll be the one breaking the law, not you. You don't even have to talk to me.
This attachment to me will only hold you back. It's my wish to embrace you.
Can I have your armor, please? Literally the second they got out of school. Yeah, after I went to Shoney's and ate. Okay, let's go into this. Zoom? With Zoom?
Who else would I be? Come on now. I've been waiting for this day a long time.
You have?
Oh yes.
Oh yes.
For the moment, I must leave you. I have other outsiders to keep safe tonight.
You what?
Envoys from another tribe, the Karja. Come to observe the proving and know how the Nora hate the Karja.
Karja?
But that's my problem. We will talk later. In the meantime, enjoy the festival. Oh, down the path to the right, we'll find an old friend. Wait to see you.
But oh, great.
We will talk later. May the goddess protect.
What in the world? Talk to my old friend. I have an old friend? I have a friend? 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 Oh god, that's my spear.
Hello. It's you, isn't it? Over here.
Yes. I'm remembering your name correctly?
Are you the old friend Tirsa told me about? I don't know.
I see you don't recognize me. Well, it was a long time ago. Tethered my name. You were half my size when you saved me from a herd of machines.
I remember. You tried to save me.
I never forgot that day. All these years, I hope to see you again, if you came to run an approval. As you see, I didn't turn out to be much of a hunter. I served the tribe as a stitcher instead, a maker of garments and armor. In preparation for this day, I have made an outfit for you.
What's it going to cost?
Cost? Nothing. Consider the thanks I tried to give years ago. Long overdue.
Oh, thank you.
Try it on whenever you feel like it.
Thank you, Ted. I've never had anything like this before.
Well, it's yours. I think you'll find it affords more protection than what you wear. Every outfit offers some advantage. It's always a trade-off. Anyway, I shouldn't keep you any longer. Head for the Matriarch's Lodge if you want to find Tirsa. You'll know it when you see it. A large wooden building with an angry mob waiting outside.
Tirsa said something about envoys.
Yes, I did.
Yeah, I got actual armor now. Oh, hello. Is there like a blacksmith or something that I could go to? Never mind. What's that? I got armor on.
John, get down from there. Bad enough you're drunk. Why do you have to go climbing houses?
Oh, not supposed to go climbing on other people's roofs, huh?
What's the if?
From there, now.
Oh, that's just what you wanted for me to fall on it.
How could I forget? And how generous of you to talk to me now.
Don't be like that. You know I'll be rooting for you in the proving tomorrow. And wait to see the looks of some of these faces when you win. And if you need any last minute supplies, I'm your man.
All I wanna
sales
trade.
Are final. If it breaks, you're out of luck.
Oh crap, I shouldn't have wasted it all on the... It was worth it, though. Crap!
Always happy to take your shit.
Wait, hang on.
Alright, let's do this.
Maybe if I can buy back... sell. Resources. Whoa. Okay, so. Okay, now I'm gonna buy this. Look at that.
Good luck.
Okay, now I got my cool little bow. Can I equip it? Hang on. I'm gonna put... Why do I have two? Oh well. Hey, trader class.
I'll give you my best prices, I promise.
I'm gonna sell one of these. Cause that's the one with the modification on it. Oh well.
Good luck tomorrow, Aloy.
Okay, bye. I got a cool bow now. Okay.
In a moment, we shall bless the proving. But first, we have guests to welcome. For 2 years, we have been at peace with Akarja. It is time to restore our bonds of trade with Meridian. These envoys come to us under a banner of peace.
An annunciation of gratitude. Recruiters
and slavers! Yeah! Recruiters
and slavers! Hey, hey, luminance, hold your fruit, North. Nora Faithful, hold your fruit. Now I'm Azeret, not Tarja. So I'll put it to you straight. The 13th Sun King was a murderous bum. Oh, he was. He was a tyrant and a monster. He raided my tribe for blood sacrifice, just like yours. My own sister was taken. I hated the Tarja. But the 13th King is dead. 2 years now. Who killed him? The 14th. Not because he lusted for power, but because someone had to put an end to his father's atrocities.
Yeah!
The message that this poor priest needs to read is Anapav. Straight from the lips of the 14th king. So please, can't you lend him your ears?
An annunciation of gratitude,
written by the hand of Sun King Avar, 14th Luminance of the Radiant Line. He is of the Nora, on the eve of your proving, knows the Tarja stand with you, and the Sun King brings the stoutest tree.
You're the only other person I've ever seen wearing a focus. Where did you get yours?
What? An Nora? Wearing one of these? That's impossible. Your tribe fears the old places, forbids them.
Who says I'm not gonna Nora?
Why, I kiss you, Nora. If you've gone and delved in the ruins of the metal world.
What's wrong?
Apologies. No function.
Olin, you making friends with locals, are we?
I'll come back.
Wait.
No, we'll talk later. Have to go.
Whoa. Well, I guess he's more hungover than I thought.
Well.
You got the same trinket that Olin has on his head. Since when did those become fashionable?
His name is Olin? Who is he? And where did he get one of these?
I've been so quiet.
He's just a scrounger with friends in high places. Now he spends half his time digging for artifacts, the other half drinking or dicing. As for the trinket, well, I guess he dug it up somewhere. Just his weird old jewelry sticks on his face. I mean, no offense. It looks great on you.
I've never seen armor like yours before.
You've never seen Vanguard steel? Now let me introduce you. Ring-locked, impact-protected, sturdy enough to choke a sawtooth. It has to be. The Vanguard of the Sun King's best, life-takers and machine-breakers to a war. Might even give a Nora warmate like you more trouble than she could handle.
With all that metal to slow you down? I doubt it.
Yeah, Hard to say. From where I'm standing, it's like a pretty even match.
I should make my way to the blessing.
Yeah. Look, maybe I shouldn't say this, but it's obvious that you don't belong in this backwater. I mean, you're smart. You're obviously capable, and, well, I mean, look at you.
What are you talking about?
You know what. All right, if you ever visit Meridian, look me up. I'll show you around and make introductions. It'll be a whole new life if you want it. I'll even introduce you to my sister. She's got more connections than I do.
I thought you said she was captured and killed by the last Sun King.
Ha! Captured, yes. Killed, no. It takes more than a few cards to finish Ursa. She got away. Now she's captain of the entire Vanguard. That's quite a story. Maybe I'll tell it to you sometime over a drink. Anyway, I have to go to a blessing thing, too. So, see you around, maybe?
How do I get to the blessing ceremony? Okay, I'm guessing I can't go up there. They said it was supposed to make me quiet, and you're like, oh, boom!
Aloy, take your place right there. The prayer lantern is yours. I made it for you.
Thank you.
Sisters. Aspirants, before each of you sits a prayer lantern crafted by your mother. In her honor, light its flame. A glowing flame that climbs the air, set free to the wind, sailing the sky till it fades and falls. So, from one to another, passes the chain of love.
Oh boy, it's time to get it done.
There's only... I have some questions for him.
Olin.
Hello, Olin.
You know my name. Guess Aaron told you.
Why did you act so strange when we spoke earlier?
Must be this festival. I'm really not one for crowds. Maybe I should just turn.
Stop dodging my questions.
All right, cool your fire. I got nothing to hide.
I've never seen anyone else with a focus. Where exactly did you find it?
In a ruin, north of the plain. That's our name for the Asuran homeland. Up there, the metal seams run deep. Steel giants half buried in loose soil. Forgotten caves that the old ones bore at the mountain rock. Your eyes just lit up.
I found my focus in a cave just like you're describing. A ruin of the old ones.
If you've dealt yourself, you know as much as I do. Go to those places for answers. Not me.
When we spoke earlier, you winced, then looked like you were in pain, or frightened. Did your focus show you something?
It didn't show me anything. I told you. It malfunctioned. Happens all the time.
You're not a very convincing liar.
Do you always accuse people you've just met of lying?
Only the ones who aren't telling the truth.
Fiery spit girl! I'm a plain hammered man with nothing to hide. You don't believe me, that's your trouble, not mine.
So,
When we spoke earlier, you winced, Then look like you were in pain. Or frightened. Did your focus show you something?
It didn't show me anything. I told you. It malfunctioned. Happens all the time.
I don't understand. We have this device in common, but I can't wait to start talking to you.
I already have all the friends I need, girl. I don't need to bother.
I'm used to being shunned by the tribe. I thought you'd be different.
It's nothing personal. It really isn't.
Yes, it is.
Try and enjoy yourself tonight. Make it tomorrow. Always best to make every day count.
Always best to make every day count. Oh, yeah, Sam. Oh, God. Quick save. All right, let's see.
Come in from the wild, the motherless outcast. I see you still got a scar from where that rock I threw hit you. Now that's a cherished memory.
You can be a real lard sometimes, boss. Cut it out.
We saw you talking with the outsiders. Couldn't convince them to take you either. Aw, you even try to dress like a real Nora. Not that it fools anyone.
So this is how it's gonna be with you, is it?
This is how it's gonna be with everyone, outcast. You belong in the wilds, not Mother's heart. And you definitely don't belong in the proven.
You can sense it. You already know you're gonna lose.
I trained all my life for the proving. I'm not afraid of you. I'm not afraid of anything.
Really? Confidence is quiet. You're not.
You know, I often think of the day I gave you that scar. It's a cherished memory.
Yeah. The look on your face when I knocked that stone out of your hand was pretty entertaining. But I suppose you leave that part of the story out when you tell it, don't you?
I branded you that day to mark your shame.
All you did that day was make me stronger. Just wait. I'll show you tomorrow.
Yeah, right. This is boring. Time for boss to get some sleep. You'll be the one surprised tomorrow, outcast. Not me.
Oh, are you gonna shut your mouth?
Because that would be a surprise.
Nice job handling boss. That should keep him quiet. Till morning.
I don't believe we've met. I know.
Oh, I know who you are. The competition. The others, they'll finish the proving. Most of them. But win it? That's down to boss, you, or me. Vala.
Nice to meet you, Vala. You're right. I am going to win tomorrow.
Never celebrate a victory before it's earned, girl. My mother taught me that. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna get some sleep. I plan to be well rested and I'm going into the ground tomorrow. Your bug's right there.
Okay. Thanks.
I'm literally the only person with armor on, so, I mean, hey.
So, your first day in Mother's heart. What are you thinking? You've never slept in an Aurora before. Not very private.
Comforts and distractions. That's what I think. Not all comforts are bad. Comforts are weakness.
You sound just like my mother.
You can always go back to living in the wild if you have to. In the meantime, get some rest.
Wow, I'm gonna win. Just like the person's like, oh wow, I'm gonna win. Just cuts to me just shooting multiple arrows into the dude. Guys, the reason I'm not talking is because this is intense and there's been a lot of talking so far, so. Oh, gotta get a head start. I didn't make it. Ah. Hang on. Oh god. Ugh. I'm dead now. I made it. All right, let's see how this goes. Shooting me from. Okay, I see.
Too many of them! We can't win! We can't hold them!
Oh my god, is that not hitting them? There it is. Alright guys, okay, I think he's coming to us. Let's try to get in.
Kill the defilers!
I did.
Quick! Run for the slip wire!
Go, I got him.
No witnesses, no surviving.
Thank you. Oh my god, she's totally gotten hit like 10 different times.
Oh no, there's more! They keep coming! How many are there?
Let's go, mate. You wanna go?
Go! Go.
Oh crap, I don't have any. Ah!
Too many of them! We can't hold them! Oh, mother, help us! Kill the invaders!
They are dead! What the f- guys. I'm gonna roll. And I got this. I'm gonna grab my skill that lets me take this. Oh, Jesus, guys.
Turn your face to the sun, child.
Okay, I accidentally muted my mic, guys. Alright, they're burning stuff. Oh crap.
What
I'm dead.
Where's my focus? I don't see my bow here. Or the damaged focus, the one I took off then.
Yes. No. No, it's only single player. Looks like the ruins. Don't know. Ancient armory. Oh wow. I like ancient armories. This game is set in the future, so that means I get assault rifles. Just whip out an M16 on the battlefield, just gun down a little robot.
With the rest of my things.
Oh, never mind, I found the rest of my things. No, it's like futuristic, but you know. No, I was joking. Bow. Armor. What is this? Thank you.
quickly. You must follow.
To where?
To the place where you were born.
Look at this lady. I want to scan more people now.
Am I going to meet her?
It's complicated. Please, just follow me.
Does my mother look like me, but with short hair?
I don't see how that could be. You were not born of a woman, Aloy. The mountain is your mother.
What are you talking about?
Come.
Wow.
The Great Chamber, where all Mother slew the Metal Devil and the
Anyway,
the Proving Masses were just the first of many disasters. The war party we sent after the killers was ambushed and slaughtered.
So what is there to do for our boy?
My hope is... everything. This is where we found you. We heard your cries, came to look, and there you were.
Just lying here?
Yes.
You mean I came from behind the door?
Always, that is what I have believed. That you came from the womb of the mountain. A gift from All Mother herself. But others... feels that a darker power puts you here. Not a gift, but a curse.
Blink, blink.
This isn't a goddess.
Aloy!
Blink.
It's a door. Is there anything behind? Mother? Much cry, very sad. No!
All Mother spoke to you, as if to you.
Were you not listening? It didn't recognize me.
Because of corruption. The goddess's own words. Surely, if you heal this corruption, she will see you clearly.
Oh, wow. Wow.
How would I do that?
Wow.
You said you had visions. Of a woman with short hair.
The killers came for me because I look like her.
but their power is overwhelming. Is there no other trail to follow?
Wow. Wow.
Here's one of the answers. The night before the proving. The killer shot off through his eyes. He lives in Meridian.
So you will have to leave the sacred land.
Wow.
I've been an outcast all my life. I'm an exile too.
There is another way. Come, and we will make peace.
Wow. Ew.
You said the tribe was on the brink of extinction. What happened?
After the massacre at the Kulwing, a great war party was sent after the killers. Less than half survived.
Wow. I may or may not be making a salad. Disgusting. Have you ever just went to like a restaurant and the food was so good you had to order two meals? I'm gonna take that as a no, huh? Oh, I didn't hear you. Oh my god, man. I got a free burger from McDonald's once because they messed up my order. Alright, hang on guys, I will be right back. Okay, I am back. Also, today I got another game. It's a Doom. So, I popped it into my PlayStation, right? And it didn't work. I don't know, the disc was like scratched or something. Yeah. Where else, huh? Wow.
It is done. Yes. I showed her. Sisters, the goddess spoke to Aloy, told her to heal the corruption. Ha!
But how is she to do that?
She will have to journey beyond our sacred land.
A secret? If the goddess spoke, it must be so.
Name this thing a seeker,
sister.
For once,
Landra, join with us.
This will be yours, not mine.
Send her seeking, and may she never be seen again.
I'm gonna go humble monsters.
By the holy grace of the one goddess, we hereby anoint you a seeker of the Nora tribe. No barrier can now stay you from your sacred task. May your mother protect you and sustain you. Stay true. I will make ready for the hand.
Can I go and trade? Thank you. Can I go trade?
Tirso, what's a secret?
You are. And here is your mark. In times of great need, the High Matriarchs may anoint a seeker. A worthy brave sent forth to accomplish a great purpose. No matter where that purpose might take her.
Even beyond the borders of the sacred land?
Yes. And with the right to return when you are done, or as the need arises.
Crap. Okay.
So, I can go anywhere at all. No restrictions.
Even to forbidden places, like the tainted lands beyond All Mother's sight, or the ruins of the Metal World.
I see. Have there been other seekers?
There have, but they are rare, and most who set out are never heard from again.
Lost a seeker?
No. Not a seeker.
What are you not telling me?
This is not the time, Aloy. Perhaps another day.
So many have suffered. Is there anything I can do to help?
What is most important is for you to fulfill the purpose All Mother has intended for you.
I don't know what that means any more than you do.
Then you must find out. If, however, you sense that part of your purpose is to help the tribe, by all means do so. I have no doubt you will find people in need throughout the embrace.
What was Donna's lost spot?
I'm afraid there was very little left to recover. But what there was, we buried at the place where he raised you. With flowers on the grave.
I should be alive.
From here, you must go to the gates of the Embrace. Speak to Varl, and he will point the way to Meridian. If any Nora tries to stand in your way, Aloy, make sure they know you are a seeker.
Oh, I will. Thank you, Tirso. For all you've done.
May All Mother bless you and watch over you.
Thank you.
No faithful, we will soon begin. Purify your hearts. Soon we will beg forgiveness for the sins that brought such misery on the tribe. When we hear the matriarchs lift their voices, we will join ours to theirs.
Well, I was thirsty for Rory. Me? Not so much. First the proving, then the war party. How much more can it take?
Now, please go. So she's goodbye to Rory's.
saved many lives. The tribe is lucky to have her.
I'll tuck that away.
Can I? Okay. Hang on. Oops, sorry. Oh, nice.
Sure, until I saw you just now. I'm glad to see you're okay.
What are you doing here with a bow and spear, Ted? You're a stitcher, not a brave.
Most of our braves are dead or wounded, Aloy. Someone has to defend Mother's Watch, so I thought I'd help out. I should be okay. Just as long as I don't try to run any brave trails, right?
What sort of rumors did you hear?
That we were wounded. Expected to die. And then, High Matriarch Tirsa insisted that you be allowed to heal. That caused a stir. Only matriarchs are allowed to enter the mountain. But you deserve the honor. The survivors had told everyone how you fought to save them.
I wasn't the only one to fight.
No. They spoke of Bast and Vaal, too.
And Rost, the man who raised me. He fought to save me, and he died.
The survivors didn't speak of him. But I remember. He was there that day you saved me. I remember he stepped in front of me when my father started yelling. If by dying he saved your life, Aloy, I don't think you regret it.
I should be on my way, Ted.
Be safe, Aloy.
I want more armor.
I need the gate opened.
Since when does any outcast need been my concern?
Since I was anointed a seeker. Now open the gate.
You? A seeker? Have Tirsa and Jezza gone insane? Bad enough that they let me run unapproving. But to nurse you back to health inside the sacred mountain? No wonder a curse is upon us and children lie dead under cairns of stone.
How can you be so heartless? I fought beside those children, shoulder to shoulder and back to back. I saw them fall.
If even one of them had been true, Nora, they would have put an arrow in your back. Resh, come on. Silence! I am your war chief.
And I am a seeker anointed by the High Matriarchs. So open the gate, and I will be on my way.
The sooner your gods are here, the better.
Who is that?
Thank you.
control! Let me control it! I can get it! Oh my god!
Kill them, Brace! Kill them all!
Okay, how do I get out? I'm confused. Hey, you gotta go talk to this dude. Okay, I'll go talk to this dude. Oh, never mind. He can't get up there. Just like, what? Why? What? Okay, hang on. Let me... Oh god, where is the last one? Okay. Had to reload it because it was not working.
Nora faithful, we will soon begin. Purify
your hearts. Soon
we will beg forgiveness for the sins that brought such misery in your tribe. Yeah, bro. Wait. Wait.
You good, bro?
What?
You good, bro?
Save these for the trail.
No. All right, well, so I'm just gonna end it right here.